It has been another rough day along the beach along Maine's coastline. Lifeguards have been pulling dozens of people out of the water because of powerful riptides. Most of the calls for help are coming from along Old Orchard Beach, where the riptide is proving to be extremely strong and dangerous. And late this afternoon, rescue officials had to rush to save more swimmers. News 8's Keith Baldi continues our coverage tonight from Old Orchard Beach.
Well, Sunday and Monday, lifeguards pulled nearly 50 people out of the water because of rip currents. Today, the trouble continued as lifeguards worked to pull even more people out. It was another busy day for beachgoers, but unfortunately, it was busy for lifeguards too. Late this afternoon, rescue crews scrambled to the water's edge in Ocean Park to help a group of people struggling to stay afloat.
We're not quite sure right now how many victims there truly were at the time. There were six people in the water.
One of those people was a woman who stopped breathing. Lifeguards performed CPR on her on the beach, and she was rushed to the hospital. Witnesses also tried to help, some going into the ocean, others helping on shore.
She just couldn't swim, started to drown. So there were two or three guys out there that helped her out. And the lifeguards eventually came. Somebody ran down the beach and got them. And took about four of us to pull them ashore.
This afternoon's incident is just one of many that have occurred over the last 3 days. The riptides and conditions have been so bad that it forced officials to close the beach the past 2 evenings. And the heavy surf that pounded swimmers this morning also was an indication that things here have changed.
It's very dangerous, and this is the first beginning of the year we've had riptides underneath the pier and everything, so we know to expect that. But now with a little bit of surf, we're finding that they're building in different spots too.
The lifeguards here say there's really no way to tell if the seas will calm down, but they say last year, once the bad rip currents started, they lasted the entire summer. In Old Orchard Beach, Keith Baldi, News 8.